the last time I saw one of these.
Honestly, the person I feel the worst for is the ref. Imagine having to keep track of 8 superstars. At least it's one fall to a finish.
Drop kick! Oh, man! Face buster!
What a chop!
Face first with a waistline takedown.
Paint a picture for me, Corey. Hypothetically, what are some tactics you'd use to win a no DQ match?
Point. Got it.
Down with a choke slam. And we just saw
women put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Charlotte Flair!
Quite a bit of cause for celebration after a match like that.
This one felt special from the moment the bell rang. We knew it was going to be a show.
Yeah, it really lived up to all the expectations.